I brought the Miranda Cosgrove tapestry that says believe in yourself, so every morning I wake up to an inspirational message.
This is my caterpillar pillow. I've had it since first grade.
I brought my frog bucket hat from home, and I brought it because it reminds me of my friends back home because we used to go out in our frog bucket hats.
I brought these trail maps. I got a set of three from the White Mountains of New Hampshire, which is some of my favorite mountain ranges.
So I bought my sloth Evangeline home because for the past few years I have had a tumor on my finger and I just recently got it cut off, and this was the first thing that my mom got me to tell me, like, good job, I did it.
I'm holding a dinosaur that my best friend Quinn gave me. She gave it to me as a Christmas present because we like dino nuggets together.
So from home I brought my music posters. I have a lot of connection with music with my brother, my twin brother who's also on campus moving in. We love Daft Punk, and then up here Lionel Richie.
Before I left, my parents got me a few gifts to come up here. One of these was they laminated a picture of us when we were in Mexico this summer. I put it up right away, and it means a lot. It has my younger brother and my parents.
The item I brought from home is a picture of me and my pony, Cricket. It comforts me knowing that I have like an animal in my room to help me through this process, someone that I cared about.